Okay. Hello, everyone. Made significant progress on the last one, and now we're gonna find out what the fight is. Is it Biolizard? Yep, it's Biolizard. Keep evading Biolizard's attacks until there's an opening. Watch its movements closely and find a chance to strike. Ow.
It's no use. You can't keep pace with me.
Oh, I'm trying to get my ring back. Okay. Okay, makes a shockwave.
Pop. I already know your weaknesses. Too easy.
Okay. Oh, it went for a double take. Oh no! Press triangle to use Chaos Spear. Hold the lock on the 5 targets, okay.
I'll show you which of us is the true ultimate life form.
Damn it.
On my way.
Knock it back at him.
Take this.
Okay. did good with making the fight at least feel intense. It's cracking open.
I destroyed you once. I will do it again.
You defeated us, but the Black Horns live on. And this temporal anomaly has accelerated my plans to revive my forces and consume the world. Show yourself. We'll finish this here and now. You are not ready yet. We are not ready yet. Once you have been perfected, then we will have our reckoning.
Doom's gears can unlock special powers locked inside power sealing devices. Go and find these devices. That ought to give you some whiplash.
Something calls to me.
The ability to travel
Something
on water
calls to me.
Yes, I know it calls to a shadow.
No. No.
Manta ray? Doom Surf. Move freely on water. Use L1 and R1 to do spin attack. Move freely on water. This skill activate automatically while coming into contact with water.
You can cross water more easily now.
Intriguing. Must be some things around here. Let's have a look around. This is most likely where some challenge acts will appear. Oops. Thank goodness for the Doom Surf.
Out of my way.
Oh darn. Oh, isn't that from, Sonic Rivals? Pretty sure it is. What is that over there? What is that? That rings within the time limit. No! Oh my goodness. Can I restart it? There's no way I succeeded. I'm pretty sure I just failed. Let me try that again, because... still don't know what these are. We've encountered them in some stages previously, but we don't know what they are.
All too easy.
Cleared it. Oh, they got a piece of artwork. Okay. They have little unique challenges too. Okay, maybe that one is Radical Highway. Let's get you audio tracks. Where's the rest? Where do I want you to go from there? No! Oh my god. It went too far fast, so I couldn't land on the platform. Stopless. From Shadow's very first game. Anything up here? Once I activate that spring now. Oh no. We can't really turn those back off either. Yeah. I'd say this one though, right? Another one over here. I guess there's no way to get over that. What? And that sent us all the way back down. I thought I could use the chaos control to help there, but... Ow. Oh, now we got no rings. Oh, can't do that one. Still have no idea what these are for. Wish I knew. Yeah, something tells me I, yeah. I'm really slow on this. Oh yeah, this leads back to Omega. Yeah, I think that was other stuff from, that was other Shadow of the Hedgehog, but it was one of the other ones. Anything new to say, Omega? Massive spike in biosignature detected in the black moon. It is watching us. Proceed with caution. Show no mercy. I won't. I know you won't. Nice that we do have a friend here. Being Omega. We could use some other friends though.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Alright, I won't waste any more time. Oh no, is this something from Forces? Yeah, I think this is from Forces. Oh, we were almost there.
Yeah.
Oh no, I was trying to spear them and then... Damn. I thought I could jump that. Could have done that better. Yeah, Sunset Heights. Let's play Act Two. That was cool.
Control!
There's always so much going on in these cages. Yeah. I hope we get more games like this one. They have so much going on in the background. Huh? Maria? Oh. That's like peak shadow right there.
Disaster. Perhaps I can change their fate.
Shadow? You look grim. Are you all right?
I'll be fine. We'll all be fine. Find somewhere safe to hide. I'll take care of everything.
I deduce that we're in some kind of temporal anomaly, therefore I thought it better to not interact with too many elephants to prevent paradox from occurring. Shadow, when did you become so strong and confident? I don't like this. What's gonna happen is what I think is gonna happen. They're gonna make them not survive this. And you know, Shadow's not gonna be happy. Don't do a game. Bring them back for Shadow and then off them again. Yeah. Is this Kingdom Valley? That's Kingdom Valley. I know that track anywhere. Yeah, they even have the tightrope stuff from the original. I like that. There we go. I don't know what I was thinking right there. Let's retry that. I thought I could do like a shortcut thing. I don't know what I was thinking. Try that again. There we go. Open up the door. Thank you, Eagle. Oh yeah, it's one of those ones you gotta bounce on. Eagle.
lost control!
Okay. That's good.
Out of my way!
Ah.
There. You.
There we go. All the alternate pathways and everything in there was so fun. Yeah, I think that has to be my favorite stage so far. Let's do Act 2 now.
Yeah.
We're pretty close to the next rank. Oh, big. Okay, first he shows up somehow in, like, you know, the dimension between dimensions and frontiers, and now somehow he's here. That's great.
Hello. Your name's Shadow, isn't it? Have you seen my good buddy, Froggy?
Froggy. Does he have a minigame here, too?
Hey there.
He ran off again, so I went looking for him. Somehow I wound up here? I really don't know how he wound up here. Hey, Sonic Heroes. Got a bolt out thing out of it. Oh. Try. No, there must be one more. I can't see. Oh! I'm gonna try that again.
Out of my way!
That'll be the next boss. Looking right at us. Is this eye, like, kind of follow us? I feel like it is. Yeah, you can stand on that. Good. There's still a waypoint we have to do. Oops. They got his look from the Black Knight, from I think one of the Riders games, and I think another one might be another one of the Riders games. Yeah. Oh yeah, I have to actually interact with it before it gives me the option of the challenge gates. My bad. I was gonna say, I collected 4 keys last time. Okay, so you got map icons and whatnot. Okay. I think I'm gonna stop that one right here. It's more significant progress. And in the next one I can get at least just 2 more keys I need, and then I can see what this other fight is. But there were some good stages today. I like that Kingdom Valley. I think that's so far gonna be my favorite stage. I hope you all have been enjoying so far. I know I have. I hope you all continue to enjoy and look forward to the next installment in this playthrough. Thank you all for watching. Take care of yourselves. Look forward to the next one. Peace out. Thank you.